Hello guys, it's Pink Elephant here, and I'm back with more World of Warcraft. And we are still in South Barrens, and we are here, and we're going to leave this quest and take up a lot of more
what can
quests.
I do for you? For the Alliance.
Let's take that.
Well met.
Nothing yet.
Light be with you.
And let's take these two.
Be careful. Go with honor, friend.
And let's take this one. And let's see what we are supposed to do. Alright, we are supposed to kill 10 Destiny Gods there, and the Saberus Note Slate. Alright, that's a boss. And we are going to capture a hill and defend it, and we are supposed to kill 5 Barbarian Lion. Alright, let's start with capture the hill, because that's easy for. We can kill the lion there. No, he's running away. Ah, here it is. Right, captured, and let's defend. Oh, we are not our pet here. Fuck, I got like all of them on me. Alright, so let's see here. Fuck me. Kind of easy quest. Alright. That wave is down. And here comes one more. Dead. Oh, we are supposed to kill 5-10 of these, so that's good. And we have. I can't. Ah, fuck. Oh, yeah, I did not shoot him. Good. Come on! One big wave again, please. It's so boring when nothing is happening. Oh, we're done. So let's kill 5 tigers then. Let's pull 3 here. Just kill him, little. And there we go. 3 down, 2 to go. So let's see here. We have one here. We might have one more somewhere. Yeah, there we have it. Oh, who's that one? Alright, done with that quest too, so let's move on. Let's move here and kill 4 of those, because it's like nothing. No, that's not those guys. I'm not going to do them, because I never do them anyway, so. So let's do them, let's go. Yeah, here. So let's kill him. Let's kill. Oh, there are 3 here. There we go. Need one more. There we go. Tower and female, they're so ugly. Never played one, never gonna do. Don't see a point in playing those. Hey! I like this mount, kind of cool. I like that you're holding the flag of the banner of your clan, or oh yeah, yeah, clan, guild, whatever you want to call it. Can't call it clan. but it's named Guild. So, yeah. Anyway, no one cares what I say. So, let's go down here and kill his boss. Oh, it's so much blood here! It's not when natives has come. I don't. Oh! Rare! Where? Where is he? Come on! Not you. And they're like, yay, kill him! Kill him! Are you fat? You fat ass! Oh, it's so. Boring shit. Come on, get away. Yes, there we go. And you're dead. Alright, let's find this rare one. My god, here comes the horde. Fuck you! Fuck, I was so close! If he hadn't just jumped on me, I have got him. Fuck him! Oh god, I hate paladins. But we are not those good. Hunter are actually better, that was kind of bad of me. I could have killed him if I just have used my skill much better. So, yeah, it was kind of bad. I'm not good at PvP, so I'm just playing PvE. But I'm going to try to actually play some PvP with my Pandarian, who I'm leveling right now, and he's in level 87 right now. Alright, he's killing on him right now, but he's got all his health back, so no, we are not going to kill him. Alright, but I want to. Fuck! Fucking rogue! No thanks! Oh, but for fuck's sake! Oh, they are so fucking boring when it gags! Oh, I'm going to get killed as fuck so much now. Just because one killed me. Oh, I hate rogues! Oh, I hate. I think the most class I hate it's Warlock. I hate to meet Warlock just because they fear you as fuck. Rogues, because they sap you and can't do anything before you're dead. I don't think he's alive, so we're just going to like mount up fast as fuck and run for it. Because I don't want to get more ganked. So, let's. No, that was nothing. So let's leave a quest. Probably will. No, we won't level, I think. We will probably go up in like. Have 10% left or something like that. Alright, so let's leave a quest run.
Need help?
And yes, that. And that one. And we should. No, we don't need anything. So we go for the shield because I think it's. Worth most, didn't check that. Usually do.
Greetings.
And we won't be even that close, as I said before. Like, take this. Think, yeah, it's a little bit better than the one we have. One of them we have. So, let's take this and let's change it. Oh, that suck. So, we don't need strength.
What?
No idea why I have it. Just only because it gave me a little bit of agility, I think. So, we should kill a lot of things right now, or gathering things. So, we probably should get, like, in that area, because this you can find in the whole this area, so. And they is just there. So, we are going back to that place, and probably we'll meet the fucking horde again. So, let's be ready. Let's take the Petfra, so we have him ready. And probably, yeah, we can kill some of those. Because we should. So let's kill him. And him. Oh fuck, my pet is damaged right. Oh, good. Alright, no, nothing. Sucked. That sucks. So let's see here. We should get two quests there and yep. It sucks that they was in like 38 and 35, I think. Yeah, 35 the Paladin was. But who was the rogue in 38? I didn't remember. I think it was. And that really sucks because I haven't stand no chance of that really high level. And especially Paladin because he can heal, but I was really close to killing him though. If I just had pulled that really much faster than I did, and that, because that stuns them, so they can't heal. That's really important. Oh, fucking level 19 horde in there. God. Oh, fuck, he have killed everything. Oh, motherfucker. Oh, there we came. So, yay, we get ganked. Oh, it's so funny. Yay, I love it. Fuck you. Boring asshole. I don't understand. Why can't the fuck kill low players? Because you don't get anything. You just make them angry and pissed off and everything. Probably can't talk. Probably that's why they do it. Yeah, but that's boring. Why? I really hate it. I don't do it. I just do it when like before I was on my monk Pandarian. So and he got in 84, get ganked as fuck. No, 83 it was by 85. So that, so I went with my knight and I killed him like two times. Then logged out. So he was really close. So if I get ganked again, I just came in and killed again. So that's the only thing when I do it. That's when I get really mad at people because of what they have done on me, like ganked me several times. Can we do it? No, that's not what we should do. What should we do?
What can I do for you? See you around.
Oh, that's what we are supposed to do. That sucks because my pet and I do so much damage, so this will be quite hard actually. So let's see here.
See you later.
You're under arrest, bitch. Of farting too much and too nasty. So there we go. Alright, we need two more. There it's one, and one is there, so let's do this shit.
Hello.
Oh, we actually have one there. Safe travels. No? Yeah? Yeah, for you. To the prison. Bitch. Okay, I give up. Oh, no.
You need something?
Yeah, under arrest for being too cute. Or something. Bastard. Gotcha. Alright, let's kill this shit, son. And let's try to get it. This can take a while because I think we killed two and nothing dropped. That's one. We killed three. So let's see. Or maybe it won't take that long. I don't know. So let's see here. Nope. Yeah, it will take a while, so I think I just cut it out. I show you the short ones. Like when I kill God, that's because real fast. And I have like nothing to talk about right now, so yeah, I show you when if I find a horde or something. That's maybe a little bit funnier to watch when I try to kill hordes or they try to kill me, which they probably will do and probably want to try again if I think I'm right. Because that's probably I am if they find me again though. And if they don't have, because the Paladin was always, he was tank specced and tank geared and everything, so he probably went to a dungeon. I, at least I would thought he didn't, because I haven't seen him since the boss, and since he killed us and I ran away. So he probably have gone into a dungeon, and the rogue might have gone to a what's it called, RPG, no, not RPG, to a battleground, that's what it's called. Yeah, we might not see him anymore. I hope so, because I don't want to get ganked again. And I hope we can find a little bit easier target. Because if I find one in, like, I like when it's, if you kill one in the same level and just, like, one time or two, because if you kill them over and over again and never let them, like, get up health and have a chance at least to stand up for himself, then it's not fun. That's then it's gank, I think. So I probably just want to kill still can't talk. Sorry for that. What was it I wanted to say? Yeah, I want. I totally forgot. What the fuck? I was talking about PvP, wall PvP. Yeah, if no, I can't remember. Sorry for that. Yeah. So we're soon done. I just talked about like nothing right now, but about shit, and we're done with the quest. Oh my god, that went actually kind of fast, even if we needed to kill some more than I was expecting to. So, let's leave a quest.
Well met.
Capture pirates. And we are in 33. So let's leave this quest. And let's leave this. And let's go down here. And jumping around.
Quickly, quickly.
Oh, you are walking. Oh, that's one. Moment. Yeah, and we are going down there. I've been there actually, because I went out to the flying post just to fly there, because I couldn't find a mailbox, because this leveling gear, I shared it with my Pandarian before, when he was leveling. And, yeah. But now he's not in that level for this leveling gear, so right now I don't need it. So it's just going to be on this character right now. Until it's in 85, I think. Yeah, 85. Maybe not all. Yeah, I actually want to upgrade these so they goes to 85 too. So I probably will get farm some honor with my 19. Rentex, you're alive! Have you heard? Well, what? They killed him. General Havod thought he was ambushed on the road by horde assassins, alright? Alright, who was him? I don't know. But I like this, I like when it comes like that. But I really like, Stormwind, no, what the fuck, Stormwind? Star Wars The Old Republic, I like that game because of the story tale, that's really awesome. King's honor, friend. Might play it, do a let's play about that later. I am not that good on it though, and I haven't played in a really long time. But it's free right now, so that's awesome. And yeah, I might actually play it. And I think I'm going to do it later, at least. Alright, let's see here. We should kill. I have no fucking idea. I think this is like. Battlegrounds like that, what we should call it, because you see there, goblin, like suicide bomber, yeah, like that. what is? Yeah, suicide bomber. and yeah, so we are. I think it's like kill hordes, these two, and destroy their siege equipment or something like that. So yeah, let's fucking do this. Oh no, that I think it to the other one. So let's kill him. Let's back that ass too, and let's where the fuck is the other quest we are doing here? There's one more. Oh, we are getting this shit. Alright. So like, let's pick up trash on the battlefield too. That's useful. Oh no, I don't need to kill him. Yeah, let's kill a suicide bomber. Could be fun. He just wanted to end his life anyway, so I did it for him. It's a nice person. And he is running down, and he's never getting to me. So, all right, we have got have three. I don't want to do that, and we have that. I don't think I'm going to get much further than these two quests because then it will be too long episode. So I will finish these two and maybe the other one too, and then it's like done. Because I've talked all this episode. So I can't cut out as much. That's a little bit sucks, but yeah, whatever. Oh, that's a easy target if you want to. But no, no. I'm a nice person. But if he ever touch me, I'm going to kill him. No, we have no. I don't think we have anything to do with that. No. Nope. Nothing. Nothing right now. So, where the fuck is the horde? Come on! Alright, we are done with the quest and I needed to go like really close to the horde base because I couldn't find anyone right here. So, let's leave a quest and I might do that also because, yeah, it's like, I don't think it's so very difficult quest it named. Really figuring out what to say right now. Yeah. And I think it's like in there. In those things right here. So, we might try. Let's see here. Oh, fuck me! Oh, my tiger is like killing everyone. What the fuck? That's so unfair. I need to kill them! I need to get a hit on them. Because if, yeah, that's how we do it. Because if he does everything, it's like, I don't get anything. That sucks. That really sucks. And we don't have any fire tracker. I don't think that, at least. Let's just check it out, because no, we don't. And when do we fuck do we get that? Because that's really useful in like this situation. And right, and there we are done, and that was a really easy quest, you could say. So, let's see here, we let's leave the quest and let's see what we are going to do. No, I'm not gonna pick the new quest because that maybe will be a bit confusing in the next episode, so let's see here. And I think I don't want to talk as much in the next episode because that's just make it difficult to me for me to cut out a bit, and we don't get anywhere in the episode, so I might talk a little bit less then, but it's fun to talk. It is, so yeah. And we're really close to 34 and I might go to this place like next episode because that's the next place we are going to level in, and if I don't, it's going to be like 5 minutes, 2 minutes long episode, and that's not fun. So thanks for watching this video. I can't still talk. What the fuck is wrong with me? Yeah, thanks for watching guys, and leave a like if you did, and I see you in my next episode. Bye.